to start off, if that's not a metaphor for Major League butt stuff, I don't know what is.
Thank you, Chris.
How did you find out about this?
Peter, several people have called the police about a man marrying his son. It's not normal.
Peter Griffin?
Oh, God. Is everyone here mad for walking down the aisle?
Peter, you cannot do this. You cannot marry your son. I don't care how much money Daddy's left him.
Don't listen to your mother, Chris. It's because of her we have bedtimes.
Chris, come on. We're going home. We can't make you do this.
But, Mom, I want to do this.
What?
I know he's marrying me for my money, but I don't care. Dad and I spent more time together planning this wedding than we ever had before. And if Dean marries me, then I get to spend even more time with my dad.